so I know you'll understand me when I share my dream with you. I wanna be rich, famous, and powerful. Sleep on all my enemies and never do a thing. I wanna be rich, famous, and powerful. So all I have to do in life is sit around and sing. I wanna work, struggle, compromise. When I set a goal, I wanna reach it right away. Cause paying your dues, ha, that's just for other guys. As for me, I want what I want, and I want it all today. I don't wanna audition, I don't wanna take class. I wanna be discovered when I'm sitting on my ass. I should not have to struggle, I should not have to sweat. I tried that for 10 minutes once, and look, what did I get? I'm still not rich, famous, or powerful. The Jonas Brothers have it all, and I can do what they can do, so why aren't they rich, famous, and powerful? Well, I'm still stuck here schlepping through my life, like all of you. What does it take to be famous and powerful? God, if you are listening, please tell me what to do. What do I have to fake to be famous and powerful? I've done everything I can, and now the rest is up to you. I've tried being good, I've tried being nice, I even tried pretending I was listening once or twice. But the really big stars have made it without it. Was Betty Davis pleasant? Well, I seriously doubt it. Still, she was rich. Everyone adored her and the world was at her feet, and she was a bitch. It's obvious that I have gotten nowhere being sweet. Now I know I should be thankful for the blessings that I've got. Thanks, Michael. My family truly worships me. Starving, I am not. But I suppose good friends and colleagues and good health count for a lot. But don't fall in that trap. It's a whole load of crap. If I'm not rich, famous, and powerful, don't come on and look so shocked. You know you'd feel the same as I if we were rich, famous, and powerful. We could take all those agents and casting directors, tiny apartments and back tax collectors, critics and casting calls, chilly rehearsal halls, people who bore us and jobs in the chorus and kiss them.